And this next question comes in from Coke Fudge, but it reflects a couple of comments I got from some other viewers about the new YouTube Premieres feature. What this does is it lets you upload a video, schedule it, but then have it release out as a live stream for its first viewing, which means that everyone who watches it is watching it together. It's a shared experience, and it works just like a live stream, but it's pre-recorded content. And here's an example of what it looked like when we were doing the wrap-up last week. So what happens is it plays it out. We're all watching it together, which I think is an awesome thing to have that shared experience. And then there's a chat running just like it does on a live stream. And I'm participating in the chat with everyone versus participating on video because, of course, the video is recorded. And I think it's a great way to connect with viewers. It didn't really change the watch time or the viewership numbers on the wrap-up. Some YouTube creators have said it does better for them releasing it in this way. But I like this, the ability to interact with all of you when it first goes up. And then after that, it just is treated like any other regular video. But you do have the ability to show the chat replay to see exactly what we were talking about at the time. So this is kind of a fun thing to do. I like the notion of shared experience because it's something we've lost as TV went from a largely live kind of experience to something now that's mostly on demand. And YouTube, of course, always has been an on-demand platform. But this kind of bridges that gap a little bit where you've got a scheduled time, you can all watch together, interact, and then it's just treated as an on-demand video after that. I think Twitch did this first, but now YouTube is doing it. Facebook's got a version of it as well, and I think it's a great way for the community to connect with each other, and I'll keep doing it whenever I have time to join all of you in a chat.
This channel is brought to you by the Lon.TV supporters, including gold-level supporters Chris Allegretta, the Four Guys with Quarters podcast, Tom Albrecht, Too Much Sauce, Gerard Newberg, and Kalyan Kumar. If you want to help the channel, you can by contributing as little as $1 a month. Head over to lon.tv/support to learn more. And don't forget to subscribe. Visit lon.tv/s.